Kara, Queen of the Ravens, swept down and picked up. A little guy right out of the air. He blushed at Kara, asking her if she felt the same way he felt.
Whoa.
She gasped and said, "No, I have standards. I can't love a streamer." But secretly, I knew deep down, I really love Junkyard. Junk looked into my eyes. I blushed. Oh, why is my heart beating so slow? Why can't I feel emotions? His wife looked on, lying for a new partner who could truly understand her. And no end here. It is just this. It is just this.
Oh, my fucking God. Oh, my God.
Such a twist.
Tilly, that was so fucking good.
I forgot that joke there.